Morning, boys and girls. How are you? Oh, it's for a long time we have been together here in this media. But we thank God that today we are together and we will do our Bible story, today being Sunday the 27th, together with you. And before we do that, I want us to pray. You like this? Like this? Then put your hands together. Let us pray. Our Father and our God, in the mighty name of Jesus, we want to thank you this morning. We know that, Lord, you love us so much and you care about us and everything that we have. We pray that, dear Lord, as we begin today's lesson, you'll be with us, you guide us and you teach us this morning, because we know that if you teach us, we will be able to understand. Be with us and help everybody who is listening and also those who are in class. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Again, boys and girls, I know some of us have forgotten my name. My name is Teacher or Pastor Jane, and I love you so much. Today, we are going to get our Bible story from my beautiful Bible. You see, children, this is my beautiful Bible. And our story will come from the book of Luke, chapter number 19, verse 1 to 10. Luke, chapter number 19, verse 1 to 10. And our topic, children, is the truth of being transformed, or the truth that transforms us. And we are going to look at this story of somebody. Some of us, we have heard about him, and some of us, we have never heard about him. And the story is about a person who was so short. Kule kufupika. So, children, yes, and his name was Zacchaeus. Zacchaeus. This Zacchaeus was a very short man who lived in the time of Jesus, when Jesus was in this world. And he was from a town called Jericho. He came from Jericho. And his work, he used to correct money. So we call him a tax collector. So one day he heard that Jesus was passing by together with his disciples. And I want you to see them. In this picture, we will see Jesus here and his disciples. And when Zacchaeus heard that Jesus was passing by, oh, he knew that with his height, he will not be able to see Jesus well. And he ran very fast and he cried on a tree. And that the name of that tree was Sycamore tree. You see, children, this is Jesus and these are his disciples or friends. And here we see Zacchaeus. He cried on a tree so that he could be able to see Jesus very well. And when he was there, why everybody was like, why is he up there? Oh, he wants to see Jesus. And children, he was able to see. And Jesus also saw him. He was there and asked him, hey, Zacchaeus, what are you doing there? Calm down. And Zacchaeus was very excited. He was very happy. He knew that, oh, Jesus has told me to go down. And he came down to Jesus. And when they were talking with Jesus, Jesus told him, Zacchaeus, today I will take supper with you. And the people were like, you know, those people who used to collect money from the street, from those who are selling, they used to cheat people, they used to get money which are not good, and they used to do bad things to people so that they can get that money. And so when Jesus said to Zacchaeus that he will go and take supper with him, the people murmured. Even the disciples, they ask, why should he go to Zacchaeus? He should not. Zacchaeus is a sinner. But Jesus did not stop. He went together in the house of Zacchaeus. And Zacchaeus was so excited. He felt so good. Oh, Jesus is coming to my house. And there he went. In his house, Jesus showed love to Zacchaeus. And he told him about the goodness and about being good to others. When he heard this, the truth about Jesus changed Zacchaeus. And Zacchaeus gave his life to Jesus. And because people knew him as a bad person, Zacchaeus told Jesus, "Jesus, you know, I've been so bad to people, but from today I'll give everything, all I have, to all the people, or to the poor people, and I want to be with you." And boys and girls, I want you to see when they were eating food in Zacchaeus' house. You see, this is Jesus and this is Zacchaeus, and you can see even the disciples around them. They were eating, and this is the time Zacchaeus told Jesus that from today I want to be good to everyone, and all the things I've taken by force from other people, I want to return them. And even for those who I cheated, I'll pay them 4 times. Hebu imagine, akiwa tu kama alikuwa ameshukua chat moja, alikuwa apeana ikiwa 4 chats. Imagine that. Yes, and that's what happened. So he gave out all what he had taken illegally, all in by force from other people, and he believed in Jesus and became a good friend of Jesus. Children, the action that Zacchaeus did by giving everything after he listened to Jesus and what Jesus told him about the good life and about how people should turn to Jesus and be good, be people who are loving, this action, or by doing that, it shows that Zacchaeus was changed. The truth about Jesus transformed Zacchaeus, and from a bad person, he became a good person. Children, even as from today, maybe there are some things that we have been doing. We have been talking bad about other people. When we know that Jesus loves us and he forgives our sins, we turn back to him, Jesus will forgive us. And children, another thing that we need to know is that Jesus loves everyone. Remember, Zacchaeus was not a good man. He used to get money by force from other people because he was a tax collector. And Jesus did not like that. And even today, when we do bad things, Jesus is not happy. He is so sad because he wants us to be good. Zacchaeus was changed by the words that Jesus told him. And after he was changed, after he was transformed, he did a good thing. He gave out everything that he had. And you know, he had a lot of money, so he had so good things, but he gave it to the poor. That also teaches us that, Lord, that children, when we listen and we hear the word of God about the love of Jesus, we give everything. Then we become responsible. We become people who can be trusted in doing things. People who care about other things. That is when we hear the truth about Jesus. And also, children, today's lesson, the truth that we are learning from our lessons today, is that if we turn to Jesus, our life is changed. Our life will never be the same again. If we were bad girls, we are grabbing other people's thing, we were talking bad things about other people, we were not obedient, when we listen to the word of God and learn the truth about Jesus, then we are changed and we become good people who will be caring for other people. And so, children, we know that the gospel, which is the word of God, is for all people. So the gospel is for all people, not only for good people, but for all people. So everybody, bad and good people, need to hear the word of Jesus, need to hear that Jesus loves us. And so children, when we go out, maybe you know somebody who has not been doing good thing. Tell them that Jesus loves them. Tell them that Jesus will forgive them. And by doing that, these people will be changed by Jesus and the love of Jesus and the truth about the love of Jesus. And by doing that, they will be children of God. So children, that brings us to the end of our today's lesson. But before we finish, I want us to do our memory verse. And our memory verse will come from the book of John, chapter number 8 and verse 32. Our memory verse comes from the book of John. You see, this is the book of John, chapter number 8 and verse 32. John chapter 8, verse 32. And it says, children, listen very carefully, and after this, you do it with your mommy and daddy and also auntie. Then you will know that the truth, and the truth will set you free. I want us to say it again. John chapter number 8, John chapter number 8 and verse 32. It says, then you will know the truth. Then you will know the truth, and the truth will set you free. Yes, children, when you know the truth about Jesus, that truth will give us joy, will set us free, and no one will scare us. No one will make us afraid, because the truth about Jesus will set us free. So children, that brings us to the end of our Bible story today. May God help us to be good and also to learn the truth about Jesus from our Bible. Thank you so much, children, for listening. May you not forget to do good to other people. Just like what Zacchaeus did, we also need to do it. We lead and listen to the word of God, and the word will change us and will be able to help even other people. And with that, I want to wish you a blessed week. Until we meet again next week, may God bless all of us. Let us pray. Thank you, dear Jesus, for loving us. Thank you for your word, which is truth. We pray that, Lord, you'll help us to be good and to listen to your word, because it will change us to be good for those who are not good. We thank you and we bless your holy name. For this is our prayer of faith. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Bye. Until we meet again.